I want to add a little bit to yesterday's press release regarding Larry. I can't thank him enough for the time he gave us, the energy he gave us, and I wanted to publicly acknowledge that again today. All anybody can do is give their all, and Larry did that. And he gave us all of his effort, and he did it enthusiastically, and I'll be forever appreciative for him doing that, and I hope you will as well. It didn't work out, but it wasn't because he didn't give us everything that he had, and I think that's important.
And I, too, want to add my appreciation to Coach Porter and to his family for returning to Memphis for these 2 years and wish them the very best for their future. And I also want to express my appreciation to the team, their families, and the alumni, fans, and university community who supported them during these 2 seasons.